true. We talked to runners here on our own staff who said that it was the worst conditions ever. And Pamela Gardner is here in studio with us tonight to say the good news is that things are looking up.
Yeah, just in time as we wrap up the marathon, unfortunately. But tomorrow's going to be a much better day, some sun and warmer temperatures. We have some warmer temperatures moving in. 48 in Boston, up to 59 degrees in Norwood. At one point, we were in the low 60s. Plymouth now 60 degrees. But there's quite a band of heavy thundershowers moving across the coastline right now. The last little push of orange and yellow moving across the finish line as we speak. And this is it. This is the last batch of heavy rain. Some light showers, yes, and a couple of steady rain showers left over, but that's it. The main event is over with. The wind's still a factor in the chilly temps too, of course. But Haverhill getting some heavier showers. Lowell, same deal. These showers pushing north and slightly to the north and east towards coastal New Hampshire and Maine. And so that's where you have an aerial flood advisory until 8:15. Lots of standing water and hydroplaning if you're driving anywhere to the north there. Brockton, Brant Rock there in Marshfield, Duxbury, Scituate, you're about to get a very big wave of rain and a little bit of thunder embedded within. No lightning strikes at this time, but the winds could gust up to 50 miles an hour as this line pushes through. It's pushing through Bourne and the Cape Cod Canal and Falmouth and towards the outer Cape too. Rain totals today, 1.24 inches now in Boston, and these numbers keep going up and up. Worcester, you're done with 2.1 inches of rain, and we're seeing the last bit of rain moving out through this evening. Outer Cape getting the last few showers around 8 o'clock. Overnight, some clearing and starting off Tuesday with mostly sunny skies, but then the clouds increase in the afternoon and the heat of the day. There's a chance for a spot shower. Nothing like what we experienced today, but just some of those pesky showers. Wind advisory continues until 8 o'clock across southeastern Mass as winds could gust up to 50 miles an hour. And that's where your peak gusts of 46 there, still currently in Hyannis, up to 29 miles per hour in Boston. And wow, that headwind for all the athletes out there, that was just brutal. The wind slowly subsides later tonight, even though it'll stay gusty from time to time. By the way, the waves have been churning. The wind direction changes tonight, and along the south coast, you have a coastal flood advisory until 8 o'clock to 11 o'clock on either side of high tide for minor coastal flooding. So overnight tonight, we're drying out. It's chilly. It's raw. And then the 7-day forecast, some good news here. So we take a quick glance. 50s for Tuesday and Wednesday, another round of rain Thursday, Friday, and then warming up to near 60 degrees by the weekend. David, Lisa, back to you guys at the finish line. It's been a rough one today. We all made it. And hey, it's looking like we have better weather in the future.
But not right at the moment, no. Pamela. No. Gotta mention that red blob you just showed us.